I'm Gretchen. I'm the Community Relations Manager at the Humane Society of the Pikes Peak Region. As you can see, you're standing in the Cat Adoption Center. We are the largest animal shelter in Southern Colorado, and we take in anywhere from 24 to 25,000 pets every single year. Those can be cases of owner surrender, strays brought to us, transfers from our rescue partner, or animals brought in from cruelty cases investigated by our animal law enforcement. So as you can see, we're a very big facility, and we have lots of different jobs to do here in the community. Obviously, we're finding homeless pets homes, which is our number one priority. We're finding all these kitties here, wonderful new homes where they can spend the rest of their days. We also have adoptable dogs, small animals, and sometimes even some domesticated farm animals up for adoption. We also do lost and found services. If any strays come to us, we'll find their owner, get them back into those wonderful homes where they belong. Of course, we also do animal law enforcement, so we investigate cases of dangerous animals as well as animal cruelty and neglect. Our animal law enforcement officers get over 50,000 calls for animal services every single year. So as you can imagine, we're very, very busy going out into the community and making sure all the people and pets are safe. We have a very robust surgery center and veterinary clinic. We have 8 full-time staff veterinarians who cover everything from emergency cases to broken legs, to spays and neuters, to eye enucleations, everything possible. We are able to help those animals and get them the care that they need. In fact, in 2018, we medically rehabilitated almost 6,000 pets in need of medical care, which is an amazing number, and we are so glad we are able to save that many lives. We also have a volunteer program as well as a foster care program, so we really couldn't do what we do without our amazing volunteers. We have more than 1,000 total volunteers. Maybe 3/4 of them are active volunteers, but they show up for our events, they help clean our kennels, they help with adoptions, they help transport animals, so we really could not do it without our volunteer program, as well as our foster care program. So any pet that needs just a little bit of extra TLC, such as underage kittens and puppies, maybe dogs that have had a leg amputation, FHO surgeries, will go into a loving foster care home where they can get the TLC they need in a quiet atmosphere until they're ready to be adopted. So we have lots of fun things going on at the Humane Society of the Pikes Peak Region all the time. We hope that you'll visit us on social media or our website, hsppr.org.